Conflict and Tension Between East and West, 1945 to 1972. Czechoslovakia. The Czech leader Novotný was very unpopular. In 1962, the national income fell and the Czech economy ran for the benefit of USSR. Dubček replaced him and the Prague Spring Movement happened. In 1968, Dubček promised socialism and launched a series of reforms known as the Prague Spring. They aimed to improve the standard of living and trade with West Germany. Dubček reassured Brezhnev that his changes wouldn't threaten the USSR and that Czechoslovakia wouldn't leave the Warsaw Pact, but Brezhnev was unconvinced and worried that Czechoslovakia would leave the Warsaw Pact for NATO. To respond to this, 500,000 troops from other Warsaw Pact countries invaded Czechoslovakia in August 1968. The Czech reacted with sit-ins and demos. However, Russian tanks were attacked with petrol bombs and a student named Jan Palach set himself on fire to protest Soviet occupation. Dubček was replaced by Husák, who reverted the country to a strict communist rule. The invasion worsened East-West relations. The West could see that the USSR would not allow opposition in the Cominform countries, but they didn't intervene. The invasion led to the Brezhnev Doctrine, which stressed that a threat to one communist country was a threat to all. Forces would be used if wherever necessary so that they are kept under Soviet control. However, the Warsaw Pact did suffer. Romania refused to send troops to Czechoslovakia and took independence against the USSR. Albania did the same and left the Warsaw Pact.